I believed them when they said self-expression is evil, pure evil. But they were wrong. I was wrong. A life without it? Well, it's kind of selfless.